Oh, hi, how you doing? It's Jim. Welcome back to the channel. It's Friday and it's time, long overdue time, for a mixtape. And of course, Rudy has come to the rescue and he's bought the mixtape back. And this time it's the mix DVD. And tomorrow night, my friend Rudy is going to see Ayreon performing live in Tilburg. And in honour of this event, he would like me to put together for you, for your listening and watching pleasure, a DVD mixtape of Ayreon and of highlights, his personal highlights from Ayreon's universe, or Ayreon universe. So we've got 10 songs in total. I think, yes, 10 pieces. They are not all sort of back to back, so they're sort of different parts of the performance at different times. But we've got lots of different people performing on here, lots of different songs, lots of different styles, but it's all taken from the same concert. So Rudy says what he's done is actually changed the sequence of the songs. So there's not one heavy song after the other, and no singer twice in a row. He hopes, and I hope, that nobody complains. And I'm sure one of the others will say, more Annika, or where's Marco, or what about Hansi? Well, Rudy has picked his favourite ones. Maybe you can tell the others they can create their own mixtape. Yes, you can. You can create your own mix TV, DVD, or your own mixtape. But this is Rudy's. As I say, this is Ayreon, Ayreon Universe, selected pieces from, and we are ready to go. So let's do this. 3, 2, 1, bop. To tell you what we're listening to, shouldn't I? That'd help. This is Prologue, featuring Mike Mills. So here's the guy from Towhider, or he is Towhider. Laser beams. It's Austin Powers reference.
I am TH one. Listen well, for it concerns. Well, it concerns all of you. This chronicle commences in the year 2084 AD. Mankind has virtually destroyed itself. Its survival depends on the final experiment. For you see, scientists from the 21st century have developed a new computer program called Time Telepathy. By using this technique,
robots with
of
lights
mankind's
on.
Decline back in time. And these transmissions have been received by the mind of a blind minstrel who lives in 6th century Britain.
Does he?
Would you like to know his name? His name is Ayreon!
I have to say, these performances are epic, aren't they? There he is, the man himself.
It shall be Arion's quest to sing of these visions and thus warn the world of its impending downfall, so that it may change its future into a long and prosperous one. Now let us go back to the Dark Ages.
Dark Ages.
Dark Ages. I think we have now segued into the second track. This is Dreamtime. This is a short one, and it features one Edward Reekers.
Cry in the silence, shine in the dark. Like a rising star.
Who's that guitarist? I recognise him. Is he the guy from Todmobile?
Images of violence fly through time and space. Such a lonely place, the dream has started. The smoke is rising. Just getting clearer, her words become a song in the dream time. I've lost control, maroon. I suffered the fears of a future untold. I cannot change the shape of things to come. The smoke is rising, the vision's getting clearer. Her words become a song in the dream. Thank you.
It wasn't who I thought it was. Right, so this is track three now. Abbey of Synn, or Synn. Features Robert Soeterboek. Ooh, that's a cool sound. Background singers Marcella Bovio, Ayreon Jansen, Sister of Floor, and Lisette Vanderberg. Oh, ho, ho. Over the top stuff. So who's this guy, Robert Soeterboek? I don't know. Nice. How much planning and rehearsal goes into putting on a show like this? Singer after singer after singer. The old Nord lead. Ubiquitous, isn't it? Stage keyboard. Ah, oh, sounds great. I haven't really got very much Ayreon stuff in my collection at all. I need to remedy that, I think. Hee hee. Right. What's next? Merlin's will. Is this floor?
Yeah. Fabulous.
Ride the Comet. This is Jonas Renkse of Catatonia. And Maggy Luyten. It's very cool.
Find your way home, little extreme files. Find your way home, donors of life. You're on your own, little extreme.
She's from a band called Nightmare. Those drums sound amazing. Love the tone of those. Tom's fantastic. Gosh, right. Into the black hole. Into the black hole. This features Tommy Karevik from Camelot. Originally, it was sung by Bruce Dickinson. He was obviously on tour at the time.
Oh.
dark spheres surround us. In the center of the galaxy, hidden forces found us.
I can barely imagine Bruce Dickinson singing this.
At the boundary of eternity,
this bit reminds me of Still Life off Peace of Mind.
As if the universe were crying, my heart is pounding. My every nerve is dying.
Or Children of the Damned, actually. This is so good. Right, this is Day 16, Loser, featuring Mike Mills again, So Rudy says, I like the lyrics and how Mike plays his role of father. Is he actually playing that? Of Human Equation. Funny end and greeting towards heaven as Mike Baker, the original singer, had passed away in 2008. At the age of 45. Fun. That. Excellent. Actually playing the dish. This is insanely good. Yes. Huh. The level of musicianship on display.
Thanks very much.
Intergalactic Space Crusaders. This is featuring Damian Wilson and Maggy Luyten again. It's a very pink bass guitar. Oh, she's got a great voice.
Don't give a damn about your righteous dream. All that I do for myself. I never cared for
I don't know who this guy on the guitar is, but he's amazingly good. Love it. So apparently that's Peter Vink on bass guitar, and I don't know who he is. Wow. Woohoo! Gosh. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Right, now then. This is called The Eye of Ra. It features all Ayreon will come onto the stage at some point. I don't think I've seen him yet.
I need to find the seventh carved into the cover stone of an ancient time. And Ra will live forever. He draws his powers from afar, built a gateway to the stars.
Now he's there. Wow. I'm thinking watching this, Would this not be the best headline closing act for a Sunday at Download, to have Ayreon Universe with all these musicians on stage performing something like that? That'd just be, why don't they ever do that at a festival? That'd be fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Why does Tilburg get all these amazing concerts? Goodbye. Bye-bye. And there they go. So, there we have it. Mixtape number 14. Mixtape number 14. Rudy, thank you very, very much indeed. It was such a theatrical... I don't even know quite how to sort of categorise this. It's not quite a musical. It's not quite... I suppose it could be sort of rock opera almost. It's an undertaking, though, to perform this, to bring these musicians together. Was it just a one-off performance? Was it done over a number of nights? God, look at this amount of cameras being used. Sorry, the credits are still rolling. What an extraordinary thing. What an extraordinary thing. I think, Rudy, you're going to enjoy Saturday night. You're going to enjoy it. If it's going to be another example of something like this, then why not? If you'd like your own mixtape, you know what to do. But if you don't, I'll just... Anyway, go to buymeacoffee.com/Jim Newstead and have a look at the options there. I can do one for you too. Thank you very much indeed. I hope you've all enjoyed this. I have so enjoyed it. I've got a lot of Ayreon to discover and listen to. It's kind of just sort of slipped under the radar a little bit. It's not something that I've done a little bit on the channel, but I've not done enough. This is good. This is really good. Really, really good indeed. I'll see you all on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim. Over and out.